Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Glendale Housing Authority meeting of October 21st, 2008. May we have a roll call for authority, please?
Authority members, Drayman.
Here.
Mincy.
Here.
Najarian.
Here.
Barazian.
Here.
Quintero.
Here.
Weaver.
Here.
Chairman Yusefian.
Here. May we have your report, please?
The agenda for the October 21, 2008 regular meeting of the Glendale Housing Authority was posted on Thursday, October 16, 2008 on the bulletin board outside City Hall.
What's next, please?
Approval of minutes.
So moved.
Second.
Okay, the minutes will be approved as submitted. What's next, please?
At item 5, oral communications, discussion is limited to items not a part of this agenda. Each speaker is allowed 5 minutes. Members of the Housing Authority may question or respond to the speaker, but there will be no debate or decision. The matter may be referred to staff through the Executive Director for investigation and report.
I have no cards. Oral communication will be closed. What's next, please?
There is no business agenda. Are there any authority member or staff comments?
Comments? Hearing none.
Do we adjourn?
Is there a motion to adjourn?
Second.
There's a motion, a second, we're adjourned.